with our Vado and Como 5.0 models featuring the enviolo automatiq internal gear hub, you do not have to shift gears manually. You set the pedal pace at which you are most comfortable pedaling, and the system controls the gears automatically, keeping you at your preferred pedal pace whether you're riding downhill, uphill, or on the flats. On first setup, the system needs to be calibrated. If calibration has not been done by your retailer, the system will notify you. You can calibrate your bicycle at any time. Dual press plus and minus on the remote to access the settings menu. Use plus or minus to scroll to the option. Press F1 to select Enviolo Cal and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the calibration. The system is ready for use. For calibration, it is recommended to pedal at low speed on the flat terrain and away from traffic. To set your preferred pedal pace before and during your ride, press F2 on the handlebar remote. Then, press plus or minus to select your preferred pedal pace between slowest and fastest. Here is a guide of what each pedal pace level equals in terms of pedal revolutions per minute. We recommend riding at the standard setting of 80 turns per minute for optimal efficiency and range. The automatiq system does have upper and lower limits to its gearing. Once these limits have been reached, the bike will require more or less effort to pedal depending on the gradient. You can view your current gearing on the Mastermind TCD. Connect your bike to Mission Control and select gear ratio as a field to display. Using the Enviolo app, you can further configure the system. To pair the app to the Enviolo hub, turn your bike on and hold down the button on the hub until it flashes blue. With Bluetooth enabled on your phone, the hub will appear as a found device in the app. Touch the device to begin the pairing. Enter your personal data if you wish. Touch X to go to the home screen. Touch Configuration. Here you can select your desired ride mode between Eco, Comfort, and Sport. Sport mode is set as default for quickest shift reaction, the ideal setting for a sporty rider or commuter. Comfort mode is the perfect profile for a recreational rider who wants to cruise along with a smooth ride. Eco mode shifts with less frequency and aggressiveness and can be the preferred mode for relaxed cruising. The operation mode must be kept automatiq. And importantly, you can set the default gear ratio you would like the system to start you in whenever you start riding from a standstill. A lower number results in an easier gear when accelerating. For any further details about the Enviolo app, see the Enviolo automatiq manual or visit the help center at www.enviolo.com. Thanks for watching.